Hi guys, this is my corkscrew curling iron video tutorial. Sorry about my voice, I'm sick right now. But this is a corkscrew curling iron. And if you look, the clip part is only about an inch at the bottom, and then it has this corkscrew around the barrel. This is better than a regular curling iron, because with this curling iron, you have to take your pieces individually, clip it in, and then you have to curl it and make sure that all of the pieces like get even, and they see how they spread out and it's not even. The corkscrew on this curling iron actually keeps it from separating and spreading out and keeps the curls tight and makes them the same size as all the other curls, so it's really nice. I have thick hair, so I use it all the way turned up on 30, which I wouldn't recommend if you don't have to, because of course the extra heat is bad for your hair. The other things I'm going to be using in this video, this is the hairspray I'm going to be using, which is Aquanet Extra Super Hold. Suave Hair Heat Protectant Spray. And I got this comb at Walmart. It's a 3-row bristle ratting comb. And then you'll need a clip too. Alright, so the first thing we're going to do is take the top layer of our hair and clip it up. If you have extra super thick hair, you might separate it into 3 parts instead of just 2. Then brush it out. And put heat protectant in. If you use a cream heat protectant and you already did this like before you blow dried your hair or something, then you don't need to do this again. And I'm just gonna comb it out again. You can see that my hair is kind of wet. It dries pretty fast, but you want to make sure that it's most of the way dry. You don't want it to be damp when you start curling your hair. Okay? So first thing, take the first piece. And I do one about this size, maybe about an inch. So not too much. Brush it. And then clip the very end. Hold it for about 15 seconds. Ta-da! Okay, this is really kind of hard to do on a webcam because everything's backwards. So excuse my retardedness here. And this is just a tiny piece from the front that didn't get put in. Don't worry about making sure that it goes in the right little area of the corkscrew, because it really doesn't matter. Your hair will just automatically be forced in between the corkscrews. It doesn't matter which way, it'll work it out itself. The hardest part of the corkscrew, curler, the hardest part to get the hang of, is it only can curl one way. Because if I clip it, say I've been clipping it like this, if I clip it like this, it won't curl, see, because it goes in reverse of the curler. It's got to go with the corkscrew. And it's okay that it only goes one way, because your curls really won't wrap together that much because they're so tight and so perfect. So, I'll do one more. Like a reverse mirror.
you're giving me is fiction. I'm a sorry sucker and this happens all the time. I find out that everybody talks. It started with a whisper.
Okay, so now we're going to let down the top layer of our hair and use the writing comb to give it a little more volume before we do the curls. Just pick up the layer and run the brush back and forth on the bottom of it.
When everybody talks, babe. Hey, honey, you could be my drug. Too much could be an overdose. All this trash talk make me itchy. Oh my shit. Everybody talks too much. It started with a whisper.
I actually got this corkscrew curling iron. It is Revlon, and I got it from Wal-Mart. It came with a flat iron, matching flat iron, and it was around $30. And I don't know that I would recommend Revlon because they're kind of cheaper products, but this corkscrew curling iron is really good. I really like this one. It usually takes me around an hour, sometimes a little more, to do my hair, but I do have a lot of hair and it's really thick, so I guess it just depends, but I would make sure you have at least an hour to do your hair when you're curling it with corkscrew curling iron. Also, find me on Twitter. It's Naturally Amber, NaturullyAmb3r at Twitter. I also have a Facebook page. Let me know what you think of this video, and thanks for watching. Good luck.